students. Now we will learn another combinational circuit in the form of an IC, which is 7483. And this IC is a binary adder. So let us understand its specifications. In this particular IC, which is 7483, the user is allowed to give two 4-bit binary numbers. So these binary numbers are named as A1, A2, A3 as the first number, and the second binary number from B0 to B3. So two 4-bit binary numbers can be given as input to this particular IC, and the output of this adder IC is the binary addition of these two 4-bit numbers. So the output is named by S0, S1, S2 and S3 bits. In addition to this, treating these two as intermediate binary bits, there can be a several stage of additions done using 7483. So we can also give a carry input which is coming from the previous stage of addition, and that is indicated by the C0 bit. Similarly, the addition of these two 4 bits can give a 5-bit addition, a 5-bit number, and that the 5th bit is indicated by the Cout or the C4 bit. So this is the structure of the 7483, where it allows to add two 4-bit numbers A0 to A3 and B0 to B3, and the output is given in the form of a 5-bit number, which is S0 to S3 as the lower bits and Cout as the carry of this addition. Now let us see how this addition can be done. So let's take a 4-bit number, which is 8. So 100 is the input, and the second 4-bit number is 7, which is 0111. So if we add 8 to 7, then the 4-bit addition results in 15. So the output of this 7483 would be, the carry bit will be 0, and the 4 bits which will appear on the sum outputs are 111. This is how the 7483, which is a 4-bit binary adder, will work. In the next video, we will understand how to use a binary adder to perform BCD addition. Thank you.